Linda van Impelen making a start on her Super G journey. 32-year-old from Amst in the Netherlands. Had some flashes of brilliance during the World Cup this year. Spends most of her time travelling around the Alps. During the summer, keen hand cyclist and wakeboarder to maintain her fitness. And Impelen has the ability of being on these podiums here in Pyeongchang, there's no doubt about that. Her impairment came back in 2009, involved in a traffic accident whilst doing an internship in Australia. First Paralympics, and she can turn some of that World Cup form into speed here. It might be a good first visit, just dropping into the spectator's eye line now. 35.71 is quick, but it was only just quicker than Muraoka. And Impelen sitting in around fourth position here. She's going to be well outside of Loos. So this will be the slowest of the time so far. 1:42.83 from Linda van Impelen.